See, what can I say? I say, you've seen, I've kept quiet about GT. They say, no. Here are things you should say. They've raised issues. So we want to know, how deep is the cancer? But we want to give people the right to defend themselves. I have been in promoting the rights of people and defending rights. I don't want anybody's right abused, because mine was abused. I was hounded for 3 years. At a time, I was almost locked up too. Yes. Within 2-3 weeks to work another country. Yes. But you know, corruption is bad. Let's have a frank discussion. No partisan business. But let the processes be transparent and we follow the rule of law. Finally, I'm now in Parliament. Parliament is an important institution. I've seen this people boy, mock me. Yeah, they mocked me. I've seen it in social media. So those who write it, I want them to know that I read. They do screenshot and send it sometimes. Say the man is now a village representative. Yes, I'm very proud. That's where I was born. That's where I was born. Yeah. I am a village representative who has dined with kings. I'm proud of it. Come to my office, you'll see my gallery. I show you, I'm standing with the royal family of Spain. Yes, come to my house, I'll show you I'm having tea time with Dr. Mbeki. But I've done that. Now I'm proud to represent my people in Cambia. Amen. Very proud. I hear people talking about grassroots in Sierra Leone, grassroots. They know nothing about grassroots. What they know is exploiting the grassroots.
Yes.
I know sabi grassroots politics. They call you the Bayman Pamagide. What I preached during the campaign, I told people the so-called grassroots, I don't want you to remain in the grass. I want you to blossom, to be trees with fruits and flowers.
Yes.
Not remaining in the grass.
Yes.
But yes. These rank-up politicians, that's what they say. I'm proud to be in Parliament. Let me tell you something. We copied the American Constitution, 1991. That Constitution is not British anymore. 1991. We took part of the American Constitution and adapted it. A lot of powers were given to Parliament. Parliament has to approve all the major appointments. We just did over 100 for this current government in the last 2 months. All the ministers, deputy ministers, ambassadors, deputy ambassadors, all the heads of the parastatals and their deputies.